locally, statewide, and even from our national leaders. I had the opportunity to speak with President Joe Biden twice, right after the incident. And he called out and said, Supervisor, what can we do? And he immediately sent staff and people, and he also sent his Vice President, Kamala Harris, who also joined us in the city of Monterey Park. So let's give thanks to our AAPI community.